Anna, welcome to Best of Friends. Now, the best thing about friendship is that you can't buy it.
It's an important message, which we will now demonstrate.
Abs, would you be my friend if I gave you this sweet?
No, you can't buy friendship.
Interesting. Abs, would you be my friend if I gave you these crunchy, tasty crisps?
No, because you can't buy friendship.
Abs, can I buy your friendship with this sweet, smelling chocolate bar?
Yeah, go on then.
Abs, what's the message there?
I'm hungry.
Lukasz, because he's funny, he's good at football and he's got a great accent.
Sajida is a cool and confident friend and she's always there for me.
Sajida is a good friend because she never argues and she sometimes helps me with my work.
Chanel is my best friend because she's really generous and whenever I'm cold, she'll always lend me a coat.
Ameer is my best friend because he's full of jokes, he's sporty and he's a bit bossy.
Hi, guys.
Hello.
Well, it's great to see you all here today. Now, Sajida, what makes you all great friends?
Well, all of us are from different countries. I think that, make us more together because we've all got something different to bring into the group.
Right, so what country are you all from?
I'm from Bangladesh. It's by India.
Right, and where are you from, Chanel?
I'm half Jamaican.
Georgia?
I'm from Wales.
Iraq.
Poland.
Really?
What a mix.
Good mix.
Wow.
Excellent. So what do you have in common?
We're good friends and we're sporty.
Ah, you're all very sporty, OK.
So, Chanel, if we ask someone in the group to do a physical challenge, who is the sportiest within that group that could go forward and do that?
I think George is the sportiest because she's very active and she's funny and she knows what she's doing.
OK, then, Georgia, the active one. But if we were to give you a task and say someone needs to do it and they need some brain power, who would you choose for that and why?
Sajida, because she's very brainy because she's good at maths and she's excellent at writing.
Now, Ameer, you've got a bit of a cheeky smile on your face already this morning. So maybe you could tell us who's the cheekiest in the group. Who lightens up the mood when things are getting a little bit too tense?
I think Lukasz is the cheekiest in the group because in the classroom he always chucks around messages.
Really? Lukasz? What sort of messages are there?
He writes knock-knock jokes to make people laugh.
Oh, go on, what's one of his knock-knock jokes that he sends around?
Knock-knock.
Who's there?
Doctor.
Doctor who?
He said it.
Haha.
See, it's an oldie but a goldie.
I can't believe I fall for that one all the time. That's proper old school, that joke.
Now, Lukasz, on Best of Friends, we're going to have loads of tasks for you and treats. Do you guys have any tactics how to get through the next few days?
We can work as a team, and because we are best of friends. So we work as a team, cheer up each other and help each other how we can.
Nice ones. They're going to be very supportive.
Yeah.
I like all of that.
Now, do you guys reckon you know Best of Friends inside out?
Yeah.
Well, have you ever heard this noise before? Probably not, hey?
No.
Well, that noise, if you hear it at any time during the show, is going to really test your friendship. So keep on your toes, keep your ears open, and if you hear it, something is going to happen. It's going to be a surprise twist, OK? It may happen, it may not.
Yeah, but some things are going to remain the same. So let's bring in your unlucky dip. OK, then, guys, in the spike, there are 5 sweets. If your tongue turns blue, that means you're doing the first task. If your tongue stays clear, it means you're doing the first treat. OK, hand in.
On this fine, beautiful morning, there's one thing left to say, and that is, you suck! On the count of 3, show us your tongues. 1, 2, 3! So that means Georgia, Ameer and Lukasz, you'll be off to do the first task.
Sajida and Chanel, you got yourselves a treat, ladies. Woo! Great news, but who's going along with you?
Let's find out. OK, it's our unlucky dip time.
OK.
Shut your eyes.
I got a sweet.
What do we do now?
You suck!
Thank you.
OK, 1, 2, 3.
a taste of treats.
Right then, before we go off on tasks and treats, should we get you into your first circle of friendship?
Mm. Yeah?
Come on then, let's do it. Okay, let's hear what you've got.
The crazy crew, that's who we are. We'll stick together, we'll go far. Yeah!
Right, you're here, they're here. Do you want to find out what's going on this first task?
Yes!
Okay, this one is called Pongy Pedicure. It's warts and all sorts on this tricky task. You'll get a pedicure demonstration from our expert beauty therapist, and then you'll each have a pair of frightful feet that you'll have to beautify. At the end of your time, our expert will judge whether you've passed or failed. Let's hope that you don't get cold feet. Now, having heard that, what do you think?
Shocking. Disgusting.
Shocked.
Disgusting.
Disgusting. You ready to take on the challenge, though?
Yes.
Right, then. Best foot forward. Follow me.
So, ladies, you got the first treat. How do you feel about it?
Very happy. Can't wait.
You can't wait? Well, OK, then let's find out what it's going to be. Aye, aye, Skipper. For your first treat, you are going to drive remote-controlled boats. These fast and finely detailed models are tremendous fun. Just don't sink them. You know what? I can't promise not sinking mine, so let's get on with it.
OK, guys, say hi to Sian.
Hello, Sian.
Hi. She's going to be in charge of this next task. You also might recognise Richard, James and Suzanne. They're your teachers. Do you recognise them?
Yes.
You're going to have to be messing with their feet in a little bit once you've seen a demonstration. Sian, where do we start? I'm going to be your guinea pig for today. So whatever you're going to do to the teachers, demonstrate on me and then we'll get on with the task.
OK. Towel first, gloves on, and we need to use antiseptic first. Wipe the feet down. There you go, into there for about 3 minutes. Dry the feet.
When I found out what the task was, I thought it was going to be disgusting.
Really gently. So you're going to do that all the way along on both feet. Next part of a pedicure, moisturising cream, OK? Stroke it down the feet. You're going to work with your fingers, with your thumbs, at the bottom of the foot, all the way up like this. The next thing we're going to do is make sure that we put some nice nail polish on.
Excuse me?
Nail polish.
Nail polish?
Yeah, nail polish.
Oh, no.
Once you've done that, that's it.
The left-hand one is the motor, so that one will actually go forwards or backwards.
Mine's the grey navy boat. And have you got the fireboat then, Chanel? Chanel, you're like me, you're just going round in circles.
The funniest bit about sailing the boat is when I crashed into Sajida's boat because I wasn't very good at it.
Oh no, I'm crashing into the side. I think I'm actually controlling these swans. Boat's paying no attention.
Well, I thoroughly enjoyed my pedicure. Thank you very much, Sian. Taskers, it's now your turn to perform your pedicure on your teachers. Are you ready?
Yeah.
Okay, then let the pedicure begin.
I think I did pretty good. My technique was do it slow, but do it good.
What are you doing? Not like that. How's it going so far, teachers? Good treatment?
Lovely. Fabulous. Lovely. Fabulous.
Got the hang of this?
Yeah.
Need something faster?
Yeah.
Let's bring it on.
It goes faster as long as you keep the power on.
Just missed the sign.
When we were doing the tree, I was quite concerned what the task was doing, whether they're going to fail or not, because I really wanted to pass, not fail.
Even though I've never painted toenails before, I find the task quite easy.
How's she getting on, Suzanne?
She's doing really well.
Do you like the colour?
Not really, no.
You done there, Georgia?
Yeah.
OK, so everyone finished?
Yeah.
You happy with your finished product?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Right then, let's get the final verdict. Sian, we'll start down this end with Ameer.
Not bad. I think those look quite even, nice and tidy. Good attention to detail, so those are pretty good.
Lukasz, again, not bad. A few smudges, but on the whole, that looks all right to me. And Georgia, those look lovely. So I think, on the whole, I think you've all passed. Very good.
Yeah! Hi, guys.
Hi.
Well, you guys have had a task, you guys have had a treat, so it's time to find out what you really got up to.
So, treaters, we'll start with you. Chanel, what did you get up to for your treat?
We controlled a remote control boat.
Oh, was that good fun?
Yeah.
I crashed into their boats. But it was very good. We started on with slow boats, and then we got really speedy ones.
I got the fastest one.
You enjoyed it then?
Yeah.
Good.
So, taskers. Ameer, what did you have to do for your first task?
We had to go back to our school and give our teachers a pedicure.
Your teachers a pedicure. So, Georgie, a bit of an expert now at giving pedicures?
Yeah.
A bit now. Was it male or female teachers and did they like their pedicure?
Yeah. They did like it, but it was really disgusting.
We had to paint their nails and their feet all had warts and scabs and everything on.
That sounds absolutely disgusting. Lukasz, was it disgusting and what was the worst bit?
They have to massage their feet without gloves.
Did they smell?
Yes.
Tell me, did you pass or did you fail?
We passed.
Yes!
Very good, well done.
As you probably know, that pass means that only two of you now have to go on and do the next task. So two of you can volunteer if you'd like to, or you can get two selected by using the unlucky dip. That's your choice.
It really is. We're going to leave you for a few moments. Have a chat amongst yourselves, and then we'll join you in a sec.
I think you two should do it because it's not fair.
I would volunteer.
Yeah, me too.
Because we've already had a treat.
That means fair. Then it goes 3-3.
Yeah,
so then everyone does a treat. So it doesn't matter for the last one. So everyone does a treat then.
Yeah, because
we done should do that.
Are we done?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay.
You
two volunteer.
Okay, then let's find out what you decided to do. Ameer, would you like to tell us?
Chanel and Sajida volunteered to do the task.
Is that true?
Yeah. 100%
happy with that?
Yep.
Okay, well, one of us has to come along on the task and one of us has to come along on the treat. Let's find out now. Let's bring in the unlucky dip.
It's a bag. Here you go. You got it? Right. Have you left me the treat?
Maybe.
Hope so. Okay, we've got our sweets. What do we do?
Yeah.
Ready for this?
Ready.
Okay, let's do it. One.
I think I might just go home now. Disaster. So, Sajida, Chanel, I'm going to be joining you on this second task as well.
And it looks like I will have to participate in another treat. It's a hard life.
It is. Should we have another circle of friendship?
Yeah!
Come on then, round we go.
Here we go.
The crazy crew, that's where we are. We'll stick together and we'll go far.
Come on, keep up! Okay, second task. No pressure, the others passed the first task. You ready for this? Okay, here we go. It's called Mad as Hatters. Hats are supposed to keep water off your head, but in this task, the wetter, the better. You'll each have a bucket full of water bombs, which you must throw into your team members' specially made hats. At the end of 1 minute 30, you need to have collected enough water to fill our bowl, or you will fail. Bombs away. How does that sound? You ready to get wet?
Yeah.
Come on then.
Ready to find out what this is?
Yes.
I thought you might like to know. Do you hold that for me, please, Lukasz? Like totally red, you guys are off to learn how to skateboard.
Wicked!
I think they like the sound of that. Try out on a half pipe, and if you're really cool, maybe try an ollie or a rail slide. Awesome! What do you think?
Wicked!
Let's get out of here then, come on. Come on, go, go, go!
Okay, girls, here we are, your second task. You've got your custom-made helmets on. If you just tip yours forward for us there, you can see we've got some pins that will burst our water balloons. Your water balloons are waiting for you at your station. Sajida, you'll be on the red flag, and Chanel, you'll be on the yellow flag. Okay, your mission is to try and fill as much water into your individual buckets as possible, bring it back to this bowl here, fill it up. If you get past the red line, then you get yourself a pass. If you don't make the red line, then I'm afraid it's a fail. You ready for this? You're going to have a minute and a half to complete the task. If you'd like to take your positions, please, by your flags. We'll put a minute and a half on the clock, and your time starts now.
The task was really funny because we had a bucket on our head and it was really heavy, so it was really hard to do the task.
Make them a bit loopy, maybe underarm. OK, Okay, it's as much about accuracy this task. There is one, almost, very close.
Okay then, Teresa, this is David. David, please give us a demonstration of what we're going to try and do today.
Okay.
Nice work there. David, I think we're going to need a lot of practice if we're going to be doing that. Now, we've got all our safety gear on. You're obviously an expert, don't need it at the moment.
No.
How are we going to do that?
A lot of practice.
Well, talk us through it. We're ready to go.
Stand foot and the other foot there. There you go, that's it. There you go. Whoa. Bend down. Stick.
I was the best at skateboarding because I only fell off once, so the boys were falling off and going everywhere.
I reckon it's much harder than it looks.
Good, good, we got one in, we got one in. If you want to put any water in at any stage, you can go to the bowl. Going a little bit slowly at the moment, girls. Just start throwing them, go crazy. Good, good.
It felt really exciting putting our water balloons inside the helmets because then we started filling up the water bottles.
Good, OK, that's some more in there. You need some more balloons in the dying 30 seconds. Good. Don't wait too long. Good, good, go and put it in the bowl. Put it in the bowl, put it in the bowl. Anything you've got.
The best bit about it was trying to go up the ramps, but I kept falling over.
The best thing about the street was when we were going down our bottom, down the ramp.
Respect! Yeah, you earn it, respect!
Woo! Guys, have you all enjoyed your treat?
Yes!
David, thank you so much. I think we've all learned something new today. So, should we skate home? Wait for me!
Good, this is much better, girls. Just keep throwing them, keep throwing them. You're running out of time. You've got another 10 seconds. Another 10 seconds. Here we go. Just go crazy. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Stop there. OK, let's see how you've done. The target was the red line. If I swish it around a bit, it goes over the red line. But you see when it settles, we're just underneath. So, unfortunately, girls, we failed this task. But I have got something that might cheer you up. OK, it's just over here. Come on, follow me. OK, girls, you've got the leftover water balloons. You can do whatever you like with them. Oh, no. It's not even bursting. Is that the best you've got? Is that the best you've got?
Well, one thing's for sure, they know how to enjoy themselves on a treat, and I should know, but you've been doing the tasks. How have they been coping?
Really well, actually. I thought Lukasz was a great leader in the first task, very focused, and I thought the girls maybe could have communicated a little bit better in the second task.
So we've got some leaders there?
I think so.
What do you think they'll do tomorrow?
I think they should volunteer, just because I think it's going to be a tough final task.
But it's their choice.
Yep.
We'll see what happens. So you're going to join me for breakfast?
I'm trying!
What's keeping you?
The problem is I got up late, so I've just got to test the equipment for today's task.
Well, look, you're going to have some breakfast or you're going to be starving later.
Nearly there.
Morning, guys.
Morning!
Now, Ameer, you were on a treat yesterday. What did you get up to?
Well, with a professional skateboard, then we went practicing skate. We got to learn some skateboard skills.
Wow, that sounds incredible. George, have you ever done that before?
Yeah.
So who was the best?
Me.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you just saying that?
Nope.
Boys, was she the best?
Nope.
Lukasz says yes. Ameer disagrees. What was your favourite part of the treat, Lukasz?
Sliding down the ramps.
Sliding down the ramps?
Without skateboards.
Without skateboards? What's the point of that, then? I'm so rad.
So then, what did you get up to for your task? Do tell.
For our task, we had bucket helmets on. There was pins inside, and we had water bombs, and we had to throw in each other's helmets, and we had to put it inside a bowl up to a specific red line.
Oh, it sounds like a pretty wet task. Did anyone get really wet, Chanel? Who got really wet?
Abs.
Abs got wet? Were you involved in the task? What happened?
No. I foolishly thought, you know, I might put an extra smile on their face by letting them throw water bombs at me.
Nice work, girls. OK then, Chanel. Second task. Did you pass or did you fail?
Failed.
Don't worry. At least you tried your hardest.
Yeah. And to show your best.
Oh, you see, you really have got some supportive friends here. But it does mean a final task, which is the hardest one. We still need two of you to do it. Now, you could use the unlucky dip, or you could volunteer two people.
You have got one more option as well, and that is that all five of you, if you'd like to, can team up together to take on the final task. But remember, if one of you fails, you will all fail and no one will get to enjoy the final treat. Do you want to have a quick chat about it?
Yeah.
They're your options. Good luck.
I think I like dip. I was going to meet a meal volunteer.
If you do it together, yeah. We all get like a chance.
If one of us fails,
just one of us. You start to work as in fives.
We'll do the unlucky dip.
I think we should go for unlucky dip.
Agreed.
But what if you do it again? No, what if, like, unlucky dip, yes or no?
Yes. I'll go for yes.
Yeah.
Do unlucky dip.
Here we go, here we go. Final task. Who wants to tell us what they're going to do? Sajida.
We all decided that we're going to do unlucky dip.
Everyone's happy?
Yeah.
Unlucky dip it is then. Woohoo! It dropped down from the sky.
All right then, guys. The last time.
You suck!
Okay then, let's see those tongues. Who's got the blue tongues? Georgia and Lukasz. Lukasz knows he's got bad luck.
So, Georgia, Lukasz, you're off to do this final task together. You three are definitely enjoying the final treat.
Woo! But who's going to go along with you? Let's bring in our unlucky dip. Now then, Abs, because I'm nice, you've had two tasks. Do you want to go first?
OK.
Yeah?
I'm going to pick out the blue one. Please don't be the blue one.
I'll shake it up for you.
Just need a break.
I'd be happy to have a task. There you go.
OK, I've got my sweet.
I got mine.
Right, we've got our sweets. What do we do?
You suck!
Thank you. Let's do it. I'm not going to laugh and feel like it's really bad.
I give up.
What has gone on with this show?
It's OK, I'll be joining you, Georgia and Lukasz, and hopefully we'll see you guys at the final treat.
Hopefully we will. Good luck, guys. Well, let's have a final circle of friendship before you leave.
OK, here we go. OK, let's get ready to rumble!
The crazy crew, that's who we are. We'll stick together and we'll go fast. Woo!
Now, you both successfully passed your first task on Best of Friends, so how are you feeling?
Not so good.
Confident?
Not very.
Well, that's not a good start. Hopefully, when you hear what it is, you'll feel a bit more confident, OK? Let's do it. OK, task three is called Bungee Run. It's time for some drastic elastic on this, your final task. You'll be harnessed to our giant bungee run and you'll have to retrieve bungee balls whilst boinging about. You'll get 2 minutes to retrieve 6 balls. Good luck grabbing. How are you feeling now?
A bit better.
OK.
You're both sporty, both quite active. You said you were a sporty group.
Yeah.
So it's really about kind of 100% effort in this one and really driving to go and try and grab those balls. But first of all, we've got to go and get you harnessed in. You ready?
Yeah.
Go on then.
Please hold on to that. Rev your engines. For your final treat, you are going quad bike trekking. You'll be trained up on the bikes, then ride them through the forests and farmland of the Welsh Taff Valley. Think the others would have liked this?
Yeah.
Especially Georgia.
Oh, would she? Well, hopefully they'll pass and be joining us later, but should we get on with it?
Yeah.
Hop on then.
OK, both Lukasz and Georgia are set. They're harnessed up to their bungee ropes, and it's going to be their mission to try and pick up these 6 balls inside 2 minutes. It's a tough task. If they collect all 6, they'll pass. If they don't, then they'll fail. Lukasz, are you ready?
Yes.
Georgia, are you ready?
Yes.
2 minutes on the clock. Your time starts now.
When we're doing it, I feel a bit weird because something was pulling me back. But it was actually very funny when you were going all the way back.
One to go, Lukasz. Come on, Lukasz, reach out, buddy. You've got plenty of time, guys, plenty of time. 35 seconds. Reach out and grab it if you can. 45 seconds gone.
It was really hard trying to pull the rope to get the last one, but me and Lukasz were just trying our hardest, and at the end, I just went for it. My mind said, just get on with it, you can do it.
Stop the clock, stop the clock. Georgia, come and join me. Lukasz, come and join me. Get here. 1 minute, you absolutely destroyed the task. You didn't need all the time. You've successfully passed. That means we're joining the others on the treat, OK?
Yeah! Happy?
Thanks! Go crazy!
You know what, guys? Let's get on with this treat. Hopefully the taskers will turn up. Typical!
We pass or fail?
Good stuff, we're in. Final treat.
We're going quad biking! We got you some bikes. Come on, Abs, let's get a bike too.
Oh, okay, cool.
Come on, let's go!
Bike time!
When my friends told me they passed, I was really happy that they could join us with the final treat.
I think the best bit was when we went on the bikes, because we all enjoy it and we all having such fun. And that's my first time I ever done it.
I've learned that we're all really good at staying calm when things get difficult.
I think we are really good and best of friends because we don't argue with each other and we work as a team.
The strongest person in the group is probably me because I've done 2 tasks and I passed both of them. Being on best of friends has been very good, except from when we done the balloon task because I thought my friends would be mad because we failed.
I'm glad that I came on to best of friends with my 4 friends because I can't think of anyone else I'd like to spend the 2 days with.
I'll tell you what, nothing was going to stop Georgia and Lukasz from joining their friends on that final treat.
I know how they feel, because nothing's going to stop me from beating you up. See you later!
See you next time on best of friends. Here I come! Woo!